Welcome to non-toxic high moment is time of stream. Laning versus Aatrox top. Starting with the booties, refill pot. Yeah, I should have gotten move speed rune on the rune set. I kind of forgot. So the rune that I got is a phase rush, Nimbus clock, celerity gathering storm, overgrowth, conditioning, 10% attack speed, scaling health, and scaling health. Once again, starting with the boots and refillable potion against the Aatrox. The summoner spell that I took is a Ghost Sin Flash. Aatrox has a Teleport, Flash, Concur, Resolve Tree. By looking at the enemy team comp, they have about 2 magic damage dealer from Gecko and Zek. Triple physical damage dealer from the Aatrox, Jinkies, Ash. We have a 2 AP from Teemo, Lissandra. And 2 AD from Xin Zhao and Twitch. I think Janna does a bit of magic damage too, as she has Arcane Combat. You know what? Let's go ADT with this game. AD only Teemo does hybrid damage, both magic and physical damage. So it does about 50-50. 50% physical damage, 50% magical damage. Let's do that build. Blade Rune King. It'll be Blade Rune King. First item, Blade Rune King Rage Blade. Next, Crop Can third. Starting with the boots. Into Boots of Zinis first. I'll grab the Doran's Ring if I get the money. If not, I'll skip. Yeah, this is the own hit setup. Oopsie. It can also go tank Teemo too. Yeah, this setup can go tank Teemo or only hit one or the other. It works. If I were to go AP, I go Taste of Blood, Ultimate Hunter. Or Ghost Portal, Ultimate Hunter works too. Yeah, Ultimate Hunter is a key rune for going on AP Teemo. For now, I think. The way that I think of Teemo. Hi, turret to shadow. Man, I gotta use my potion. An enemy has been slain. Man, I didn't want to use my flash, but it was not a good angle for me to dodge it. This one, this is a Zach's angle to jump on. I'm just gonna, yeah, let him freeze or whatever. Zach's probably sitting around here, waiting for me. Ooh, Ash Hawkshot. Yeah, that's Zach coming in. Yeah, he was waiting on there and then now, uh-oh. It doesn't look good. Yeah, that was not a good play from a Xin Zhao. He was waiting for- oh, I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Damage. That sucks. Full level behind. But I will make a comeback here. Call? Killing spree. Not bad. Oh man, I really need that 2% move speed. Beauty's boots. Not a bad choice. First time Zach went to the bottom side. Oh man, that hit. Uh-oh. Oh, I can't trade. It's too fast. Not easy. Yes, sir.
Shut down. Reporting in. An ally. been slain.
Has destroyed a turret. Shut down. Enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
The first gank to the top lane. 14 minutes. That's pretty fast. Was that worth it? That's a second Jinx ult to the top side.
Yes, sir.
I think this game is not doomed. Yeah. One of the reasons is that Aatrox is built. That is purely just to counter the Teemo. It's not gonna do well against my team though. But the, yeah, the Jinx and Echo is actually bigger than our Lissandra Twitch. That's a problem. And kinda doomed, but it's doable. Their top is not gonna be that useful for a while. Oh my god. Couldn't get away from there. Oof, Jesus. Sack is silver here. I think I'm gonna get ganked by Zack here. Don't do it by Zack. Oh, never mind, they're probably doing rips right now. Or not. We need a Mikhail. Yeah, we gotta get a Mikhail for this Twitch. The Ash Arrow is killing it.
Hundred.
Okay.
Yeah, once again, Aatrox. He's so out. Yeah, that build. He's doing well against Teemo, but he kind of screwed himself. I think that's probably the only hope that we have. The Aatrox is useless. Being useless. So we kind of can't go for a team fight more. Some Aatrox also tends to build like Umbrogly burst item to counter Teemo traps. Lich Bane Nashor. Oh shit, we lost a Twitch that fast? Can't lose a Twitch that fast. An ally has been slain. File for Twitch? Yeah, that's needed.
An enemy is godlike.
Oh no, hard Twitch.
Shut down. Porting in.
Percent in race soul? Cloud Dragon, is that strong? Since when? This Xinzhao.
An
Rocking. I'm gonna need a QSS too. Yeah, Echo does a lot of magic damage now. QSS for Ash Arrow. It says I have red buff, but I don't see red buff on my character. White skin. Which free deal? Nice. An ally has been slain. We got this. Maybe that's fine. Fight for the elder. Oh, it's a party level. Yo, we don't have damage dealer there. Oh god. Shut down. Oh, this was strong. Huh. Not that weak. Let's get the... What's that in? Maybe... Wait. Wave clear. Oh, you don't have ultimate. Oh my god. I'm so weak. Holy moly. Oh no. I'll scout ahead. Oh. Hey, he's so tanky. Jeez! Oh! Victory. What a game! Man, this was hard, wait. Yeah, it was a hard game. I need that 2% move speed next time on the rune. I'll give to Sandra. Yeah, well, honestly, Shinza was wrong. Yeah, he just doesn't know how to play jungle that well. He was just blaming those Sandora for it. Gee, good thing our bot lane was strong though. Good game.